there.
What is this day today? What's happening today?
Well, it's been, the Queen's been given new colours to the Scots Guards.
So, can you tell us who you are and what's the costume about?
Well, I'm what you call a Chelsea pensioner, and I live in a place in Chelsea, but what was built 315 years ago by Charles II, was the founder. And we had our Founder's Day on Thursday, and we had Prince Henry.
And what is these medals on your chest?
The Second World War medals. Yeah? I served in France and Belgium.
So what did you do? Did you do the World War?
Second World War, yeah.
And what did you want?
I went to France and Belgium.
Oh, where about when in France? Where?
Well, mostly on the Somme area, in Arras, Lille.
But when was it? The beginning of the war? Or?
Beginning of the war.
Yeah? Or you were not in Normandy?
But, we went to Normandy when we first went over.
But was not the D-Day, not D-Day?
No. We sailed from Southampton to Lille.
And what would be the message you would like to tell to people?
Be happy.
Huh?
Be happy.
So what does it mean, be happy?
Hey, enjoy yourself, Johnny. While you're young.
So, what's your name?
Tom Bamford.
Tom Bamford. Oh, nice to meet you.